I'm Nick Egerin. I'm a third year animal science major. Here at Cal Poly, I compete in the team roping and the calf roping.
Egerin grew up on a cattle farm in southeast Oregon, and his family has been doing rodeo since before he was born.
I think I rode a horse before I could walk, so I just grew up with it, and I've always loved agriculture and cows and horses and everything that has to do with the Western way of life. So.
In cattle roping and calf roping, it's really important to have a trustworthy horse. Currently, Egerin has two horses he uses for his calf roping and cattle roping at Cal Poly.
Yeah, so my head horse's name is Glenn. He's a big brown gelding. He's 18 years old. And then my calf horse's name is Skippy. He's a 8-year-old sorrel. It's a lot of trust to put in your horse to just get off and hope that they do their job. And so that's kind of challenging. It takes quite a bit of time to train a horse to do it. And but yeah, I think that's the hardest part. And all the other events besides the bulldogging, you stay on them the whole time, and so you can work with them and kind of control them that way. Whereas the calf roping, you rope and then get off, and then they just have to do their thing kind of separate from you. So that's the most challenging part for sure.
Egerin has been doing rodeo since kindergarten and wanted to continue his passion at Cal Poly because it's a great academic school and is one of the best rodeo schools in the nation.
My favorite part is definitely being out here around all these guys. You build some of your best friendships of your life. You know, it's just kind of like a big family out here, and everybody goes through the same struggles and celebrates all the with each other, and it just provides that kind of a family setting.
I'm Anna George, Mustang News.